Barkov in over the Buffalo line to Yager coming off the bench. Yager goes around behind the net. Barkov got nailed by Georges, and now we've got a fight going. Huberdeau and Georges are going to go at it while play was still going on. Now the whistle is gone, and Huberdeau and Georges, and down on the ice goes Huberdeau, and they're going to stop that one. I'm not sure that anybody even connected with a punch.
Yeah, Josh Georges.
It was a big hit.
Yeah, he's going to make a big hit here, and that's going to start the whole thing. Huberdeau is going to come over and address it afterwards. And it wasn't much of a fight. Josh Georges threw one bomb as Huberdeau was going down, and that was it. But on the right side, we'll take a look at the hit. That's Barkov's going to make his way across, and Josh Georges is finishing his check as he leaves. Barkov leaves the puck for Yager. Just drops the puck, finishes it, puts him into the wall. Down he goes, and Huberdeau.
And there was no penalty on the hit.
Nope. The two of them just came over. They decided to drop the gloves. Really, only one punch thrown by Josh Georges as Huberdeau was going to the ice. And both getting five for fighting.